Well, I know you can feel it. We can all feel it. The heat and humidity across central Indiana, that will fuel some scattered thunderstorms through the afternoon into the evening hours. A few may be strong. The main threat, damaging wind. We're in the slight risk for severe storms, certainly torrential rainfall, because that humidity provides the moisture, the fuel for the storms. 8 o'clock this evening, just be aware your evening plans may be interrupted by a downpour and a thunderstorm, but by the time we get to 11, everything calming down, atmosphere going the other way. It won't necessarily cool off, but I think the thunderstorms diminish. Temperatures never cool off overnight. Very, very warm through 11 o'clock. Overnight lows will stay low to mid 70s, and we emerge into the most uncomfortable weekend so far in 2015. 92 Saturday, 90 on Sunday, but the heat index will make it feel like 100 to 103 at times. Sunday thunderstorms becoming more likely in the afternoon and evening.